Don't stand so. From 1980s, Zenyatta Mandata. Thanks to Miles Copeland for those first three album titles. This is Don't Stand So Close to Me, which is kind of like, well, there's a teacher who's apparently had an affair with hopefully a college student. But, you know, imagine like he's out in the hall talking to like his colleagues, and suddenly the girl comes up like, hey, sort of stand next to him. He's kind of like, don't stand so close to me. So, recorded July 1980 in Wizzle Ord Studios in Holland. This is actually the scene where Stuart Copeland's flowers were on the drums for his birthday, that in the Everyone Stares video is Stuart, I think, just took some liberties and just said it was Montserrat, but that was actually in Wizzle Ord. Anyway, another thing, the video for this tune was phenomenal. I always liked it. It was very low budget, but I loved it. So, you know, Sting, I remember, had that beach shirt, which I always thought was cool, and Stuart Copeland was bouncing around on the ladder, and I don't know what the hell Andy Summers was doing, but I'll tell you this. The word Caesar's name, yes, Caesar, who was stabbed by Brutus, is misspelled on the chalkboard. There you go. Check it out. Bring it up in a parallel window. The girl's really cute. She reminds me of Phoebe Cates from Fast Times. Let's get to the song before I get into trouble. Roll film. There's Andy Summers' Roland guitar, if I'm not mistaken. And then he comes in with the extra little... I think those little noises are actually defects, I think, on the tape. The original tape. Oh, hang on, here comes the drum machine. They used a drum machine. I think it was from Sting's boombox.
Young teacher, the subject of schoolgirl fantasy. She wants him so badly, knows what she wants to be. Inside her, there's longing. This girl's an open page, but the marker, she's so close now. This girl is half his age.
Yeah.
Woo! Couple mistakes in there, but you know what? I'm not Stuart Copeland. I'm just covering his video. Anyway, so hopefully Stuart Copeland will. He did get the video I had. I mean, apparently he posted it on his Twitter page. The video I put up about Stuart Copeland, since he's, you know, a lot of the great, great rock drummers that everybody loves. You know, Keith Moon has passed away. Bonham has passed away. Copeland's still alive. He's a living legend. I've said this in my other video about Stuart Copeland. He should make like a book and or videos at his Sacred Grove joint. It's all wired up for sound and everything. Think of like a 5-hour documentary for Police / Copeland fans about like when they recorded this, how many, you know, like remember my Beatles book thing. Remember the Beatles book? This guy right here, somebody had cancer at EMI. They let him go through and listen to all the tapes and how many they did and how many takes of this and all this other kind of stuff, what day they did it on. I think that'd be magical. But anyway, Don't Stand So Close to Me. From 1980's Zenyatta Mandata. So more videos on the way, more covers, some Zap, some Police, some Genesis, some old Genesis that I adore. But that's harder and harder for me to play these days. I actually used to be able to play The Colony of Slippermen. I can't anymore. My right hand can't handle those frickin' eighth notes. I just can't do it. Anyway, more videos on the way. Thank you for watching. Thanks for being patient with my drum cover fetish. New York, good night.